plans for a driver's meeting. A lot of racers, a lot of newcomers just rolling in the gate last night and this morning. Special welcome to a Byron native, a hometown hero, Rick Thomas. He's got his 48-4 out here this weekend, racing in Montgomery, Illinois. Welcome to Danny Zamstra. We've got John Swick in the house as well from Dayton, Indiana. Another 36 Dodge Charger parked over on the Byron Hill side of the racetrack. A member of the Meltdown Drags Association from South Milwaukee, Wisconsin.